Explain how an induction cooker can heat up food in a stew pot. 这个是因为 eddy current 嘛，OK， 最主要的是这个 eddy current，OK。 The AC current in the coil produces a changing magnetic field. The changing magnetic field induces eddy current in the base of the pot. The eddy current flows along a path of low resistance and heat up the base of the pot. OK, so 我们的那个 induction cooker 背后的原理就是 eddy current 哦。